China is our number one pacing threat. The Chinese are everywhere, and we need to be wary of what they are doing here in the United States. So whether it is affecting our communities, whether it's affecting our national security, whether it's affecting our families, I'm going to continue to fight against this Chinese influence, and I hope my colleagues will do the same.